Sí, claro. Pero son privados.
The patient was a 24-year-old male who lived in Ngabano village